Like Ab and Jokia. First, I had to kill Tom on my live stream.
Say goodbye to Tom. He's a goner.
After that, I bleached my hair. I only bleached it once, but it got super light, so I feel like I'm a professional. I used tape to section off half of my head, and then I just slapped on some orange hair dye. This is Good Dye Young. Look at that crisp line. Then comes the hard part. I had to just freehand the purple, and this is what it looks like without the spots. Then I had to go in. I just used like an old paintbrush and Good Dye Young black hair dye. And I just freehanded the dots. Painting on the top of your head turns out pretty hard, but I think I made it work. And here is the finished product. I love it. Shout out to my bestie, Evan Jogia, and Dennis Rodman, the king of cheetah print hair and my main hair inspiration.
This is a sign to bleach your own hair.
Peace out.
Bring the action.
When you have us in the club, you gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up.
Me, I'm Barbie dripping DB9. Barbie whipping. He say he don't want me back, he'd be lying. Bitch, I'm the source. Barbie dipping, I'm the boss. Barbie sipping. They keep telling me work it, I ain't got no choice. I'm all yours.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a.
So shine bright.
Thank you. Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I did it.
You know the drill. Wait for it.
I'm doing it. I'm ready.
She's ready. I've had this for about a month and obviously she's growing out. So let's try to take this out before I try to put any red in my hair. If you've ever tried to do your hair before, I'm sure you've watched that video on YouTube of this girl that takes her hair from fully pink to blonde again with no bleach. She only did it with this soap, baking soda, 10 volume developer, and shampoo. Don't ask me how it worked, but it worked on my friend who had pink hair, so I'm gonna try it on my blue hair. Just to put equal parts of all these ingredients, like we're baking a cake, I'm just gonna measure it with this little thing. I think I'm gonna do like 2 ounces of each. So first, I have blue shampoo. I got just some 10 volume developer and some baking soda. I hope to see if this actually works. So I did it. Ah! I just showered and I combed it all out and I think I'm in love. I've never been a red before. It's a different kind of power though. I have to style it though, like even though it's kind of late, I have to see that final look, you know? Okay, I think I'm gonna do like my big blowout curls. Let's see how it looks. What do we do? Oh my god. I literally feel like a living area.
This hair color, this is too powerful.
I don't even remember the color that I was before this. Like, what? I was always a redhead.
Dead ass.
If you're like, thinking about dyeing your hair red,
do it.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25. Oh, she's just a fat ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns. You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought, I have to do it!
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God, did I look so good?
I don't necessarily know how to start this video, but as you can tell, my hair is disgusting, so I'm deciding to shave it all off. Oh, I'm so nervous, but here goes nothing. I'm dying. Oh my god. Also, it's my mom's birthday and she has no idea I'm doing this.
Yeah, I'm also bleaching it and dyeing it pink, so.
Now we go in pink, period queen.
And now we wait.
Anyways, y'all should go shave your head.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25. Oh, she's just a fat ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns. You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought, I have to do it!
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God, I look so good.
I'm sick of my hair, and I'm doing this for me, so whatever. Oh, my God. Wait, I'm not even doing it straight. I'm like pointing it down. Ah! Wait, I just cut it! Okay, wait. Did I even do, okay. Oh, I need to fix it. That's not even. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness, wait! You guys, if you want to cut your hair, here's your sign. Go cut it right now.
Oh hey, you've probably seen these photos haunting your Pinterest feed for a while now, so I decided to try it at home so you don't have to. I sectioned my hair off and I started mixing in my hair dye. Disclaimer, I'm not a hairdresser, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just trying my best, aren't we all? So skibbity doop bop, put it on my hair, put it on my face, which I don't recommend. And while it's developing, embrace your inner founding father. Look at this. Amazing. After I washed it out, I mixed my bleach together, which I didn't film. But just be careful on this step because bleach is toxic and scary, and it can lighten your hair so fast. Look at this. It's crazy. Be careful, girls, gays, and days. It's dangerous. I toned it with purple shampoo because I didn't want it coming out orange, and this is how it came out. It needs a little bit more toning, but I'm pretty happy with it. And this is what it looks like in a ponytail. Let me know what you guys think.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I'm like oiling my hair, and I'm like, this bitch dead. So I'm like, you know what, let me just cut a little bit, like a little bit right there. And then I'm like, why don't we try the big chop? I mean, honestly, I've come this far. It's just, you know, get a little crazy. Okay, like, if I cry, then I cry. If I look ugly. I think I am having a mental breakdown. This side kind of looking fire. Finished product. I'm gonna go cry now.
I know you love me. I can tell by the way you in love with me. You can't get enough of me. Yeah.